Well, hello, folks and fellow tubers. How do you do to all of you? I hope you are doing fine and are safe in this period of pandemic and protest. As I love you dearly, my dear fellow YouTubers, subscribers, and viewers. And in today's video, we will be finishing up the boss fight with the Khan Maykr. I would have completed it with the other levels, but it would have taken too long, was the big issue, so I've decided to make it a separate video of me fighting the Khan Maykr. And let's go ahead and do just that. Oops. Alright, Dazzy, let's go ahead and... There we go. Quick rack purchased. You definitely want to avoid that attack of hers, so she kind of goes, "Ah, nah!" I don't know what she says exactly. But hey... Let's go ahead and use the BFG. Yeah! Alright. Trat! Don't tell me I need ammunition just to be able to do the chain thing. The chain thing, whatever you call it. Okay, I'm gonna need some ammo. Yeah, awesome! Oh yeah, awesome! You do want to avoid those flame attacks. Come on now, boy. Yeah, that's what we're talking about. That's what the doctor ordered. Sana! Don't know what she's saying exactly, but... Oh yeah. Oh yeah, come on, die, boy. Come on, die, son. Yeah, awesome. Come on now. Come on, son. Die, son. Come on. There we go, that's more like it. Yeah, awesome. Yeah, come on, son. Thank you. Yeah! Finally. Yeah! Awesome. Those cold ethereal creatures kind of deserve that, if y'all ask me. Yeah, oh yeah. Almost knocked me off the platform there. Don't want to step on that lava like glowing hot stuff, of course. If I could just find some ammunition, that'd make things a little easier. Main issue is not being able to always find ammo, especially when the guns run out of ammo. Yeah. Sorry if I'm not always talking, I'm just kind of concentrating a little bit on where to find ammo and... Come on, boy. Yeah, awesome. Yeah. Finally. Again, is trying to find ammo. Yes, finally. Yes. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Raw. Oh yeah. Need some ammo, fucking defeat the Khan Maykr. Yeah. Use the come on, die, son. Yeah, awesome. Yeah, awesome. Finally beat her. Oh man, that was not exactly an easily fought boss fight. That's, I guess, what I meant to say. But alas, I finally beat the Khan Maykr. Because that was not an easy fight. Man, I'm so glad that fight is over with. And who knows how tough the Icon of Sin fight will be. Because I almost forgot there was that. Well, folks, I believe that will end this video of a boss fight. If you like this video, please hit the like button below. And if you want to see more of my videos, please hit the subscribe button below. And I shall see you all later, folks. Till the next video, though, I am Nuclear Scholarly 7. More importantly, though, stay safe and healthy in this period of protest and pandemic. Amen.